Ring parcels to your door. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, and his black and white cat. All the birds are singing, and the day is just beginning. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Pat feels he's a really happy man.
Mum, where's my bucket and spade? I can't find them.
I think they're in the hall cupboard.
Oh!
Oh!
Found them!
Whoa! Steady on, Julian. Are you going to the seaside today, then?
No, I'm going on an archaeological dig. Mrs. Taylor's taking us to Thompson Ground. Bill's dad thinks he found something when he was digging a hole for...
Oops, sorry, Julian. Hello, special delivery service. Pat, I've got an unusual one for you today. How soon can you get here?
We're on our way.
We've got a special delivery, Jess. What's it going to be today? Gosh. Ben? Hello, Pat. Hello, Jess. Oh, there you are. What's a tree doing in the sorting office car park? Has Christmas come early this year? No, it's for Ralph. He wants it up in the far field at Thompson Ground, but I'm not sure he knew it was going to be this big. That's okay. Special delivery service can deliver anything, big or small.
You're right, but the helicopter's in the garage being mended.
Oh, yes. That's okay. I know exactly what we can use. There, that should do it. Yes, it is a big tree, Jess.
Bye, Ben.
Bye, Pat.
Children, but I think Bonnie might have buried this bone.
Oh!
Come on, everyone. Let's see what else we can find. Break anything, children. You never know what you might find.
Hey, up! I found something.
What is it, Dad? Is it another of Bonnie's bones?
Ugh, I hope not.
No, it looks like a piece of pottery.
Wow!
Ooh, That's lovely, Alf. It looks really old, too. Lizzie, Charlie, would you clean it up so we can see it properly, please?
Ah, brilliant! Oh!
Morning, Arthur. Everything all right?
Morning, Pat. That's a very big tree you've got there. Are you sure it's safe to be transporting vegetation in that manner?
I think so. Ben and I checked the ropes before I left.
Yeah. I'll just take a quick look.
Of course. Morning, Nisha.
Hello.
Morning, Nisha.
Oh, that's a big tree.
Yes. Don't you worry, though. I'm making sure it's safe for public road use.
Oh, you are funny. Come on, Nick.
So, is the tree safe to move then, Arthur?
Oh, yes. On you go, Pat.
Thanks, Arthur. Bye.
Yuck.
Baby, it's bits from a robo-mosaic.
A what?
A picture made of lots of little bits.
Ooh, everyone does that. I didn't.
What do you think it might be, Lizzie?
I'm not sure. But these pieces aren't flat like a picture.
Yes, when you fit them together, they're sort of curved.
Oh, let's keep on digging. Maybe we'll find more.
Jess, I'm driving. Morning, Michael.
Oh! Dr. Gilbertson, I'm so sorry.
Here, I think this piece goes there.
Thanks, Charlie.
And this bit goes here.
Thanks, Bill. Oh, look, this bit's got a flower on it. It's a flower pot. Look, look.
Oh, a female wagtail, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, I say, what on earth? A moving tree. Oh, ouch. Follow that tree.
Hang on, Jess. Tell me when we're the other side of this bridge. Oh!
Hi, Ben. Everything's fine. Just a minor hiccup.
Well, as long as the tree hasn't fallen off.
Well, funny you should say that, Ben. Oops, gotta go, Pat. Bye. Bye, Ben.
What's that?
Baby birds. Is that what you were trying to tell me, Jess?
Yeah.
Pat, are you all right?
I'm fine, Reverend. The bridge knocked down the tree. And look, there's a bird's nest in it.
Wow.
So there is. Well,